This gentleman is from Lake City, Florida. He spent 22 years in Nashville as a singer-songwriter, and he's been in Vegas on and off forever. He now sings with the Las Vegas Tenors, and you are in for a treat. Please welcome Mr. Paul Vann.
How's everybody tonight? Good. You know, when Mark asked me to do this, and he told me the theme was the beach and sunshine, I was trying to think of songs. You know, I kind of ran the gamut of all of the beach, sunshiny type of songs. But then I started thinking kind of outside the box. And I thought, there's a guy who's sung about the sea, the ocean, and wild parties, and shark attacks. And what better guy to bring all that together than to do a little tribute to one of my very favorite artists? That's Mr. Bobby Darin.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Their baby behind. Yes, you made an artificial
Shark attack song. Yeah. Oh, the shark, baby, SST, yeah, and it shows them pearly whites. Oh. It's just a jackknife has old Maggie, baby, and keeps it way out of sight. You know when that shark bites with his teeth, yeah. Scarlet billows, they start to spread. The fancy gloves, though, wears a Maggie. Say now, ain't never to raise her head. And on the sidewalk, a Sunday morning, lies a body just oozing life. Someone was sneaking. Could have someone be back